Hello, people of God. Thank God for yet another beautiful day in His presence. I nearly missed today. Today is actually the 9th of June, 2020. 9 meaning the month of delivery. It is said, even though technically it's not totally accurate, but it is said that a woman, you know, actually carries the baby for about 9 months before delivery. And so we declare that this is today is a month of delivery, a day of delivery. God, you know, everything that has been, you know, that been impregnated with, it is birth to the glory of God. Thank you, Jesus. What an awesome God that we serve. Spiritually, physically, emotionally, spiritually, in any sense of the way, relationally, financially, in every sense of the way. Thank you, Jesus. What an awesome God we serve. Oh, we want to fall in love with you more and more every day. Falling in love with Jesus. Oh, falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus. Was the best thing I ever done. In His arms, in His arms, I feel protected. In His arms, never disconnected. Oh, in His arms, I feel protected. Is the best place I'd rather be. Falling in love with Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You are amazing. You're an awesome. You are the all-wise God. Your ways no one can fathom. But every day we decree and declare that it will be no longer us that live, but Christ that lives through us. When people see, may they see Jesus through our lives. Father, I thank you for all my encounters today. And I pray for a positive deposit of your presence in each and every encounter I've had today. Father, use it for your glory. And at the end, let your kingdom come and let your will be done in our lives, in this generation, in every encounter of ours, in every encounter of mine. And everyone that is associated with me, near and afar. Thank you that we are blessed to be a blessing. In Jesus' mighty name.